Metropolis, Illinois obviously has also a Superman statue because Superman, as we all know, lives in Metropolis. And it's here on Superman Square, and tomorrow the solar eclipse will be visible right behind there. So that will be interesting. At that elevation, and that's so on top of his Superman's head, things will go dark and you can see the Eye of Sauron and everything.